guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. I'm gonna do a standard speed run attempt. And I'm gonna do classic costume. Where's the classic?
It looked pretty good, actually.
Oh, this is the classic. And I'm gonna do classic soundtrack. Actually, let me go back out. Such nostalgic sound effects. Okay. I'm actually planning to use also. I'm gonna switch out to my Wesker handgun too.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Attention, all citizens.
Hmm. Interesting. Certain amount of footsteps. Oh, shit.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. Yeah.
Stop, won't stop.
Police station. Almost there. Okay. Focus, Claire. Focus.
Music is creeping me out more than the new music.
See ya.
Oh, shit. Oh crap, skip that shit. Knife, yes. Belcher. Grab that ammo real quick. Where is it? On the table. Oh, there it is. Okay. See you later. Juked his ass. Okay, 7 minutes. Did one of you guys say something? 7 minutes. And I'm using the Wesker gun. Okay. Hold on. Let me check the guide real quick. Got the spade key. Hold on. Unlock that door. Okay. the time pauses when you pause the game for real, so that's the only time it pauses. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna get that medallion. And then I think activate the Leon cutscene. Oh no, I think get the grenade launcher and then activate it. The valve and the fuse. Okay. After I get that medallion nearby, which, let's see, main hall, lion, leaf bird. Okay. Shit, I don't think I was supposed to do this right now, but it's okay.
Lily was right.
Yeah. We're not out of here yet.
Damn, I think I have too. I'm holding too many items. That knife for, oh god! Crazy! Ah! Yeah, I didn't see that asshole. Pincer attack. Surprised. Open up! Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. To go through that hallway again, unlock the shortcut. Sorry, guys. I'll get the grenade launcher. Bullshit to go through. Okay. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Got my ass. Oh shit, did I mess up? I feel like I fucked up. Hold on, guys. Ah, fuck. Oh no, no, I didn't. Star's office, and then to the library. Let's see. Library, that's the next medallion. Okay. I'm on the right track. That's bullshit. Oh, damn it, there's a red arrow. Scorpion vase. Okay. Fucking vase. Okay. Shit, I think I have too many items. Solution to this one is Ram Harp Bird. That's the ramp. Fudge. Oh, it's fucking me up. I looked at the wrong one. Woman bow snake. Shit. Come on. discombobulated. Okay. Heels. Almost 20 minutes. Kind of behind, but it's all right. Oh, yeah. Grab that grenade. Just as a defensive item. Consult the elder gods. Parking garage, which isn't very long for Claire. Get the diamond key. I realize I have the book and I didn't need it for the speed run. Excuse me. Diamond key. Chief's place. Do that.
It won't move.
I'll make it move.
You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He. Worked with my mom, but.
Put this bullshit away. I keep the heels for them.
Gone. Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Just me and my brother.
I'm sorry.
Don't.
Over there! It's closed.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Okay. unscathed, I know. Get the key from this asshole.
Fuck you.
And you. Go over here. Oh my god! Okay.
Must be where that guy came from.
Took up two slots. Consult the elder gods once again. Okay. Let's get the heart key. It's gonna be doing the clock tower part. Go in and get the gear and the first electric part. It's gonna be activating Mr. X now too as well. Oh, excuse me. It's Mr. X. I kinda don't agree with the guide on the path he took from here after getting the electric part. Dodge. Or PvP. From here, shoot. This way to the library from here. Back through the West Office. Back through the West Office to the main hall. Let's see. Asshole. Thank you.
Move it. Oh! Fucking with my run. No, it's not him, it's the zombies that keep getting in the way of the shelf. Again, guys. Excuse me. My goodness. Oh, are you kidding me? What? Oh my god. Oh. No, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I'm alive. Thank you. No! Oh my goodness. This part.
Resident Evil 2.
I'm glad I saved there. Oh my god. on. I hope that killed them both.
That works.
Oops.
In the neighborhood, you'll find it.
All right. Oh, this puzzle. Oh no. Puzzle God. I gotta say too, I like this this part better than playing Ada part.
Must be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
All right.
door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
You want to run around?
Chance. Show yourself. Now! Game over.
Oh no, what? I didn't even have to walk out earlier. Okay.
You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away!
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
he freaks out again.
Son of a bitch.
More. Please.
This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself. Now! It burns!
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got him.
Just you wait, asshole.
Gordon, I know. I remember this time.
You again?
Come on, let's go!
Looks like the only way forward.
Ha ha ha!
by sharing.
Hello? I have the pendant!
His face still moves after you skip. That's kind of funny. Level is my least favorite part.
Sherry's her daughter?
Sherry, can you hear me?
Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Here. on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
part's gonna be hard.
Right there.
part's gonna be challenging. Went back the way he came. Wrong way. Kidding me? Okay, let me look at the solution for this. King, queen, pawn, knight, rook, bishop.
Sherry, on my way.
Supposed to be safe. Thank you. bored in death.
Resident Evil 2.
Yes, it was, Gordon. I was afraid that was going to happen. Come on. Out of the way. You gotta be kidding. Oh. last second. Can you believe that?
Resident Evil.
At the last second, he grabbed me. Oh wait, I don't want that one. Ah, shit. Loaded the wrong save. Resident Evil 2.
down, you would have died.
Do that again. I know, Gordon.
Can't believe my herb glitched out. That is why it's stupid. I don't know. The guide barely did better than I did. First, I'm gonna use my herb now. What the? I'm just gonna reload. Speed.
Resident Evil 2.
Speedrun.
down, you're gonna die.
Death. It's supposed to be possible without even shooting him, to be honest, but I was thinking just to stun him, you know? Thank you.
So satisfying. Alright. Doing okay on time, I guess.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
You're telling me.
Cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. Cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Alright, so I know I said speedrun, but I think I'm gonna call it a night here, because that fucking boss fight took me so damn long. Looking at 117. The guide I'm using... actually pretty much finished the game around that time, so... I'm gonna estimate my time to be... probably around 2:30 or even 3 hours. Maybe. We'll see. Aim for another hour. 2:30. A scenario, you have till 3:30 to do it, so it's okay. But yeah. Thanks for tuning in. That boss fight was bullshit. Get up tomorrow.